Hey everybody, welcome back to my Project 13. Thanks for coming on by and checking out this product review video. Today we are going to be looking at the Spigen Neo Hybrid case for my Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. We have a simple presentation here from Spigen. There's a picture of the case. Looks really nice. Something you want? Well, I got it. You can follow Spigen over at Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest, Google Plus, which will be going away very soon, and over at YouTube. Form fitted for your device, ultimate everyday protection, stable mounting, green campaign recycling, less waste, light package. It is a very light package. I will be leaving a link down below in the description area. When you hit that link, it will take you over to Amazon. Before we go over there, I'm going to take the Neo Hybrid out of the packaging there, set that down. Wow, okay, look at that really quick. Neo Hybrid. Spigen logo on the side there. Okay, so over at Amazon, this is what you'll see. Spigen Neo Hybrid designed for the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus case 2019 gunmetal for $13.99. You have three other choices here: burgundy, Arctic silver, and midnight black. I was going to get that one, and I still might. All three of those, $15.99, basically 16 smacks. But I picked up the gunmetal at $13.99. All right, let's get a better look at this case. I already went ahead and put the case on my S10 Plus, and man, that just looks fresh. That just looks sweet, totally digging it. Wow, look at that. A lot of depth going on there to protect them cameras. Power button, very nice and responsive. Cut out for the speaker, cut out for the mic, cut out for the USB Type-C charging port area, and cut out for the headphone jack. Looking good. Up top, cut out for the other mic. And you have the Bixby button, volume rocker up, down, all covered up. Bixby button. Let me get into my S10 Plus. It is remapped. I pressed twice to go into Bixby, and I pressed once to go into YouTube. Very nice. Very, very nice. Got some lip up top there, lip at the bottom. Again, that will protect your display on most surfaces. Let's try my wireless charger here. Bam, just like that. And my USB Type-C charging cable, third party. Let's go ahead and turn off my S10 Plus, and did you see that down there? Let's do that again. Right down at the bottom. Oh, turned on the whole device this time. And I'll go into it with my fingerprint. There we go. Very nice. Very, very nice. That is one beautiful looking case, man. Wow. Feels great. Looks sexy. Very bold. Let's take a couple pictures. Make sure that that cutout doesn't get in the way of your pictures. And if it doesn't, and it shouldn't, it wouldn't get in the way either when you're shooting video. Okay. Let's start off with the telephoto lens. Then regular wide, ultra wide. All right. Any shadows that you see there, that's actually like my tripod and my LG V20 that's shooting this video, or me. It's not the cutout. Everything looking great there as far as that cutout area back there surrounding the three cameras, the flash and the sensors. Everything looking great. Everything looking great. No issues, no problems. Have any questions? Please ask down below in the comment section. The Spigen Neo Hybrid, that is just one sexy, gorgeous looking case. Cannot go wrong. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at all that depth in there. Wow. Not go wrong. All right. Peace. God bless. Till my next video. This is my Project 13. Have a good one.